You're probably wondering, am I on spin or a static pole? Can you believe I'm actually on a static pole? Oh shit, were you on spin pole? That's the reaction I love to hear when I'm performing my static rotations. I'm so excited to bring this to you. This is the Learning to Let Go bundle. It's all about the foundations of your static rotation movement. If you're a beginner, this is going to be an amazing addition to your basic sitting, climbing work. And if you're an advanced student, this is going to just make your movement so much more dynamic on a static pole. So, the benefits is going to be seamless, fluid static rotations that take you into beautiful sequences around the pole. Here's what you get, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready? So, the Learning to Let Go bundle includes so much. You're gonna learn to let go with 10 amazing videos, full on, chock full of nuts tutorials. It includes 4 sequences that are full of static shapes, and we're gonna get you there by breaking these static shapes down to every detail. So you get all those videos that teach you every shape you need for these static rotations. The best things in life comes in pairs. So you're gonna get 2 bonuses, not just 1, but 2 bonuses. First one is going to be your grip foundation. You're gonna learn how to milk the cow, churn the butter. You'll be a great farmer by the end of this video, but it'll give you the foundations for creating rotations with different grip changes. And you'll be doing this in 1 position, the pin-up position, which you get as a bonus as well. And the pin-up position is a very good foundation pose or even descent that will teach you amazing placement in the legs to prevent really painful sensations as you sit and transition around the pole. So, you're welcome. Click the button and let's get wet with liquid static rotations.